very early in my career as a student at Wayne State that I was going to use music every day. My teacher, my professor at Wayne State, was very adamant about beat recognition and music and dances and teaching elementary dances. And so I thought, oh, that's awesome. I really love that aspect of it. I wonder if I could use my drumming background in it in some sort. And I asked her that question, and she said, yeah, I think you can. But I think even she was a little bit skeptical. So when I first used it, it was student teaching, and I was nervous. But it worked really, really well. The kids loved it. They wanted to see what it was. They wanted to touch it. They wanted to hear it. And it turned out really well. But I came up with the idea right in college, right away, one of the first classes. Use a lot of recorded music. I'm a big fan of Spotify, and I'll play a lot of instrumental stuff that has high tempo, that has changing tempos, goes from loud volume to low volume, so that the kids have to recognize, and it kind of sets the mood for what physical activity they're doing. If I have every now and then, the music program will come in and take over my gym for a little bit, and they'll leave a piano in there, and I'll doodle on the piano, and they'll do the same basic stuff that they do with the drums, but I'll fool around on the piano. I'm not good by any means, but I can play chords. I have a quad, like a marching quad, and I'll go outside with them and keep the music going with the quad, and they have to march to the quad, to what I play. And then we do just a lot of like clapping, beat recognition, patting on the floor, stomping, and things like that. Just that energy level that the music brings to the students is unbelievable. You can have a student who's tired, it's just been a long day, it's at the end of the day, and you get a certain song, and they just start, you can see them in their floor space, and they start kind of fidgeting and moving, and then I tell them to run, and they are blasting off like a rocket. And it's the same thing with me. I hear a song that I want to hear, and all of a sudden, my energy's back. Even though it's a ninth class that I'm teaching, and my feet hurt, my throat hurts, and I'm tired, some music comes on, and I see the smiles on their faces, and the joy that they're doing during the games that the music's playing, or the running, or jogging, and I can't help but pop up out of my seat, or stand up from squatting, and run, and join them, and just have a blast. Because of the music, it gets in you, and you just have to let it kind of come out of your body.